We will now guide you through the steps of reviewing and refining your existing meta tags, and demonstrate how to fine-tune the automatic settings for optimal SEO performance. This stage is recommended to be done after adding your website and keywords to the system. While our default settings work well for most websites with common structure, it's important to take a closer look. We'll show you how to examine your page's meta tags, understand your relevant site page's structure, and identify any areas where your meta tag strategy and coverage could be improved. From main left menu, go to Pages, Metadata. Now you will be able to see all the generated meta tags based on the current settings configurations. For your convenience, you can request to display more pages to have a better overview of the generated titles and descriptions. All active keywords in the system are color-coded. Green indicates that there is a highly relevant keyword in the tags with high promotional potential. You can toggle between View Optimized and View Original tags to see the difference. Our system operates in hybrid mode, meaning pages with relevant green keywords will feature keyword-optimized tags, whilst pages lacking these keywords will have tags optimized based on page content. You have the option to filter and view the pages that includes or do not include keywords in their meta tags. To view and manage pages' meta tags without assigned keywords, simply select 0 from the filter. You'll notice the absence of green-colored keywords. Review these pages to understand the underlying reasons. This could be due to a lack of sufficient keywords in the system, lack of content, and page error issues. The keywords coverage across website pages can be viewed from the pages dashboard. Remember, while the system optimizes pages with minimal or even without any keywords, having adequate coverage ensures maximum SEO effectiveness. Press the settings to see the rules and configurations that are used to generate these meta tags. The settings allows you to define the keyword assignment score to use. This ensures that only highly relevant keywords with good promotional potential are used in the meta tags. You can additionally specify the maximum number keywords to use in the title, description, and image alts. Set minimum, maximum lengths, and keyword capitalization. We recommend to keep the method on static for normal use. Static settings enable you to control the AI's meta tag generation rules. You can view and modify elements used in the title and description. For instance, the current title logic places the best keyword at the beginning, followed by the original title, H1 tag, business name, and if no data is available, a descriptive text or call to action. The description rule may use different logic, using the second best related keyword, H2 additional elements to comply with the specified length. Note that there are many considerations and complex AI computations to apply, and not all elements will eventually be used in the tags. Once the rules are updated, you can save and apply. You can now view specific page and expand its related information. View the title elements, enter edit mode and amend the rules and elements for this specific page. You can simply drag and drop elements into their logical place until you reach an optimal configuration. Or add elements like headers and related users' search intent objective. Upon updating, your changes will be applied, making the new tags available for review. It's important to keep in mind the length limitations. Avoid overloading tags with excessive elements or lengthy text. The user search intent, USI objective is AI generated for each keyword. You can review the USI for each keyword. Edit. Refine. Delete. Or regenerate if needed to meet your target audience and conversion objectives. For pages that do not perform optimally based on the primary rules, you can define secondary, additional rules based on URL filters. This will enable you to customize specific meta tags. For pages that have a different structure, such as blog posts, products, and news. Simply add the URL and customize the rule logic accordingly. Then apply to update these pages. Once updated, you can press the refresh button to regenerate, recrawl all pages, perform search ranking analysis, or just regenerate the meta tags. Thank you for watching our tutorial on how to reviewing and refining meta tag settings. For any issues, you are always welcome to contact us for support and guidance. We are fully committed to supporting you and making the system work for you effectively.